Hello, Trek Wars fans. Today we're going to be talking about the Hidiki-Class patrol ship, and we're going to be talking about my fan theory about its role in the Cardassian Union. I have a fan theory that it is not an anti-fighter, but it is a new anti-torpedo frigate. Now, this is my fan theory, and I have some ideas about this theory I would like to share with you guys this coming Monday. So until then, live long and prosper.